today we just got this package and I just finished opening it. I know you guys did not see me do it, but I just opened it today. Paper, get out. Now we have a clever. And this can also extend the watch. So the whole entire arrow stuff can fit inside as this. So this whole entire thing can fit inside. It's the right size. And if you need to get the arrow out, you can just... And then the arrow is out. Maybe I should get the lid off for a more like better explained or anything. We take this and look. There's nothing inside. If we put this in, it doesn't fit. So why not just do this? And if you need it, why not you just do this? And then you just take it out. Oh, why am I taking the okay, whatever. Forget about that. And after we do that, we can fight or shoot anything with the arrow. Now we just have this. And then we put it inside in the bottom. I hope I can reach it. Ouch, ow. That there hurt my blood cell. That's right on my blood cell. That. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that in the bottom. Maybe I just use the arrow to poke it. There, and after we do that, do you want to know why did we put that in? Because if the tip gets on the plastic, it will not get the tip good. So that's why we put it in. And we're just going to get the other one. Beth and them can I guess this one cannot. And then, you have to... The lid, I mean, not the tip. Now, after that, what is this inside? That, why is this sticking? The same thing as this. Strange. And now, we just put this stuff inside. And also, how was your Halloween? Did you guys like it? Did you go to trick-or-treating? Comment down below yes or no if you go trick-or-treating. And comment no if you didn't go to trick-or-treating. And how many candy did you get? Did you count them? Tell me how much candy you got if you did go to trick-or-treating. And what did you dress up like? Leave those in the comment. Now just put the... Now back on where we were. The lid on. And now put the lid on. Back on. Grab the bow. Okay. And I haven't done as much shooting, so this way is the part where I shoot. Now you grab it. And then you take it. And then you load it. And then you shoot it at that cardboard thing. I don't know what it's talking about. And then you shoot it. And if you want to, you can shoot another one anyways. Got it? And now you... There. And now, after that, we are done with the video. I forgot to mention something. I forgot to show you that you can put this on your back. And now I shoot again. And also this package is also named Easton. it's kind of the same with that, but it does not come with it. That's called the ammonium arrow, which is their cycle. We don't use it because it bounces off and maybe kill us. Bye.